Hey everyone, this week's 2-Minute Tip Tuesday video is looking at LinkedIn groups for event and meeting professionals. There are dozens of LinkedIn groups out there, but if you can find some that you can call home and start to contribute and like and comment and share on activity regularly, your visibility and your personal brand is going to grow. So here are my 5 groups that I really love on LinkedIn. My top group by far is Event Planning and Event Management Group. Not a fancy title, but it is owned by Julia Solaris over at Event MB, which is the most amazing event planning content website on the internet. This group is massive. It's 380,000 professionals. So lots of content, lots of things to look at, and of course, lots of room to gain visibility over there. I also love BizBash. BizBash is 70,000 strong and owned by none other than David Adler of BizBash Media. That's where all the fancy event planners hang out, so you might want to check out BizBash as well. I also love Eventprofs. Now, they toot themselves as the second largest event planning group on LinkedIn groups, so check them out. They're at 148,000 strong. Who's Who in Events, not to be laughed at. They're 114,000 strong and they've got some great content as well. And finally, Event Planning and Management Association at 77,000 strong. Again, these are all great, robust groups, but there are dozens and dozens of others. I could go on about all the different groups there are out there. If you're a CMP, there's a group just for you. CVET has a group for event professionals. Then there's groups, local groups, like the Vancouver Event Professionals and the Calgary Event Professionals. So you can find yourself in those smaller groups as well. I even have a teeny tiny group here in Kelowna called Okanagan Meetings and Events Cafe. We're less than 20 people and I don't contribute very often. I really need to get rid of it or I need to make it better. So if you're going to start a group, make sure that you're contributing and taking care of it, not like what I've been doing. But more importantly, start to contribute and share in other groups and that's going to increase your personal brand. That's today's 2-Minute Tip Tuesday. See you next time.